مارتن من بولندا. Hello.
Hello. Hi.
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
You went diving.
Yeah.
Tell me about it.
So it was amazing. I really like it to be under the water. I saw amazing fishes and I might die. I can meet the shark, but they didn't like me, I think. So the reef was lots of colors and yeah, I really like it. Probably I will come back next year again and dive again. So I love it, yeah.
سألت بولينا عن الغطس وقالت ان هي راحت راس محمد، عجبها جدا السمك الموجود في البحر، الشعب المرجانية وألوانها، وقالت ان هي كان نفسها كمان تعوم مع سمك القرش بس للأسف ما قدرتش. Tell me Martin, this is your first time in Sharm el Sheikh.
First time.
What's your impression about Egypt and the Egyptian people?
The weather is alright, everything's alright. The Egyptian people is quite nice and friendly. So it's okay for me.
بيقول ان هو مبسوط هنا لان الجو جميل، الشعب المصري شعب جميل وودود وهو مبسوط بوجوده هنا. If you have a message to send out to your friends in Poland about Egypt, what would you tell them?
Oh, I can say to them the weather is amazing because now in Poland it's so cold. Maybe it's probably now snow. So it's maybe 4-5 degrees. So here the weather is amazing, really really hot. We expect that the weather will be hot, but not that much hot. Like more than 30 degrees. Wow. It's amazing, really the weather is beautiful.
ما سألت بولينا إيه الرسالة اللي تحب توجهها لأصحابها في بولندا، بتقول لهم تعالوا مصر لأن الجو رائع، الشمس مشرقة على عكس بولندا اللي هي برد وبتقول تقريبا دلوقتي فيها تلج. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
مارينا من روسيا، هي بقى لها 5 سنين عايشة في مصر وسنتين في شرم الشيخ. Hello.
Hi.
What's your favorite thing in Sharm el-Sheikh?
Of course the weather, beautiful weather all year round, and it's the place is very compact, just everything just by your side, the school, the shopping, the sea, the beach, so you can get entertainment and everything you need for life, work and everything just by your side, it's nice.
مارينا بتقول ان اكتر حاجه بتحبها في شرم الشيخ هي الجو الجميل وان كل حاجه حواليها قريبه وفي متناول الايد. What's your favorite Egyptian food?
My favorite is of course Egyptian breakfast. طعميه وفول وعيش، جبنه، yes. جرجير. All that stuff is really nice. I think it's the most attractive thing for all the foreigners. The Egyptian breakfast is really nice.
اكتر حاجه مارينا بتحبها في الاكل المصري هو الفطار، الطعميه، الفول، الجرجير. If you have a message to send out to your friends in Russia about Egypt, what would it be?
I would like to say to everybody to get back to Sharm because the past few years were very passive for tourism. But I just wish that not only Russians but all the foreigners who are in love with Sharm to get back here and to enjoy their vacations, the family vacations and honeymoons here because it's the best place to stay.
مارينا بتقول ان هي بتدعو كل اصحابها اللي في روسيا وكمان كل الناس في جميع انحاء العالم ان هم يجوا شرم الشيخ يقضوا فيها وقت جميل، يقضوا فيها شهر العسل لان هي من اجمل البلاد اللي موجوده وجوها جميل، مناظرها حلوه واي حد يقدر يستمتع فيها. What is your impression about the economic conference that is happening nowadays?
We are getting ready for this conference since a lot of time. The place, Sharm, is beautiful by itself, but they are getting ready and making it even more beautiful. And there is so much excitement in the air. And like every Egyptian, every person living in Egypt, I hope for better that this conference will bring back life to Egyptian economy and we will rise up and make a step for a better future.
مارينا بتقول ان هي مبسوطة بالمؤتمر الاقتصادي ونفسها ان المؤتمر يعيد لمصر اقتصادها، ترجع تاني على خريطة الاستثمار. Thank you very much.
Thanks to you. Enjoy your time in Sharm.
Thank you.
Goodbye.